watching. Boys, cover hard. Make it a stall.
There it is. Doesn't take a whole lot.
Yeah, keep
on that
going,
move.
Joey. Now get out of there, Joey.
One or two steps and then right back to the middle.
Ooh.
Oh, it's gonna float. Oh, Joey. Joey's fast. Joey's fast.
Yeah, get it, Bill.
Cut, Jacob. Cut, Jacob. Break that mark, Joey.
Someone's poached!
Jacob!
Rip.
No, now you caught it when he's with you.
Clean the shit up. Come on, move it back.
No. Look at your dump now. Oh my god.
Christian, good bailout, buddy. Get out of there, Steven.
Good job, Andrew. Oh, get that throw.
Good D, Garrett. Pivot. Pivot, Adam. Pivot. Where's our deep?
Go, run, Phil, run! Good throw, Adam.
That is a power position and a guy going deep. Perfect. Good job. All right, so Dark just pulled. It was out of bounds, like two or three fields over.
All right. Oh, good throw, Joseph.
Push the stack, Q or X.
Good throw, Christopher.
Ooh, boy.
Good fucking catch, Christian.
Christian.
Good job, Christian.
The layout drill must be doing work.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So he played hip, right?
Yeah.
So those two are just going to make that team so good. I don't know.
That's okay. I don't blame him. That can happen.
If only everybody on this team knew the lefty scooper, that's an easy goal. No.
What? Joseph!
Oh, I didn't even think he had a chance at that, dude.
Are you fucking kidding me? Hell yeah, Joseph!
Fucking hell, that was a good catch.
Maybe I should have been closer on that one.
The only thing he might not have gotten is the fact that there was someone in front of Joseph. But
you'll see him flying out of nowhere on the video.
Yeah.
Either way, it'll be like he caught that.
Yeah. That was just... Put it, Adam.
Trigger happy tonight, aren't we? That's okay.
First, Jacob learned how to peel. All
right. Dark pulled. It's probably gonna be out of bounds.
Not. You fucked up!
Unless you get that Justin Allen approach, you gotta throw those OI if you're going
to. Oh my god. Justin Allen. Why Justin Allen?
Dude,
why do you...
that like hop, hop.
Alright, let's see what's happening downfield. Garrett. There it is. Where's our deep? You got
go
him.
Deep.
You got him.
Get that, Christian. I swear to god, if you don't
Christian,
get
you
that,
you jump.
Suck
I believe in
cock.
You.
That's all your receiver. That is all your receiver. Everything that Steven has thrown deep has just floated forever. And that's just, again, that's just, there's not any wind. It's a little bit different.
Put a bit more snap on that.
Put more snap on it. Let your receiver, I mean, he had the yards right from the get-go. Just...
Adam people.
You know what? Maybe give you a heads up. They're shitting on me the whole video.
That's right. I got two good hucks in there.
No, yeah. Everything else has come. You just the only thing that I just want like is the when you get the news, your arms are big.
That's not out.
Damn.
I get lazy. Super lazy. But on defense, like I have when I'm marking it.
Punch.
That's what I meant.
Get there.
Sir Hucks a lot.
Oh, Andrew. people with gloves not catch the disc.
I was standing with him. I know.
That's why I'm so excited to hear his commentary.
Oh,
shit.
Logan
actually just got his ankles hurt on that.
He said,
oh, fuck, my ankles.
Nice cut, Joseph.
If you don't want to be antagonized, you can't say shit like that.
Oh, a stall was called X. You can't get stalled out on your own end zone. Just throw it.
Joey fighting the one-man battle out here.
It's good to play by the rules, but sometimes the rules just go to shit out at practice.
Yeah.
Just to keep the game going.
Why'd they call an ISO on the person guarding with the best? Holy shit, Christian.
What?
Why throw that right at the defender? That was a good job by Joey. Joey, even if Christian got beat, which he was getting beat, but yeah, Joey's sitting in the lane, so good poach off.
And it was also like, I guess he took a good angle off his guy, so he took that throw away too.
Yeah. All right, let's
get Chris.
Let us not get stalled out on.
Got a strip?
I thought there was a foul, but no.
Zach, you gotta
we want to get it off the sideline.
Yeah, we have a really bad habit of just, like, trying to.
Hi, Chris.
Well, that's what you do on a high stall count.
Maybe was that a good decision, or was that like just bad for us not getting around?
I did not see Jason ever once look for his backhand break.
No.
Which I'm pretty sure Joey was wide open on it. So.
Yeah, Joey was making some good calls.
Holy shit. So, one thing you need to see from this video, Jason, when there's a dump on your break side, make that throw by pivoting.
Please.
Please do it.
Pivots.
I can say it in another way. Fucking do it! But, you know.
Yeah, you'll see on it, Jason. Your backhand was
wide open. Oh no, he just goes and puts it up on YouTube, right? So it's perfect.
I don't know. Yeah, it was pretty full when I started it.
It's a dude. These phones have so much memory nowadays. Like my phone.
I mean,
has,
I always
like,
get the lowest
32,
memory. Dude,
so it's like 32 or 64. Like,
wait, did you ask battery or memory?
Memory.
I don't know.
What'd you say?
I don't know the technology.
What phone do you have?
It's a Samsung.
A Note 4.
Is it going to explode?
Seven?
It's not a Note 7. It's a Note 4.
But yeah, no, phones are getting crazy with their storage now. You can get phones, iPhones like 256 gigabytes.
I have an extra 64 gigabyte in here, so. Yeah.
And then he just puts the entire thing up on YouTube, so he doesn't have to.
Yeah, and then I'll just delete it. So.
16 gig iPhone, so I can download.
This will be the longest video that I'll put on YouTube. 41 minutes right now.
I mean, you have to put it in parts.
Oh, I will.
Are we gonna scrimmage the entire time?
Nice. Yeah, he's been taking it.
One thing that we do really badly, especially when we mix teams, is don't cut from the back. And then whenever we do cut and it's a bad cut, we never clear either. Yeah. That's like the biggest difference, I feel like, between cutters on A and cutters on B.
Look. Absolutely. Yeah, you
good
see, that's the problem with
defense,
Steven. He's so fast. Like, he doesn't give a hand of time to like decide what the hell he's doing.
Maybe we need to make our
decision. We need to make
Steven also wasn't open. I don't think I think that was
if,
good defense.
If he had waited a bit, Steven was open on that strike. But he's so fast that sometimes you're like, oh, he's already there.
Sometimes with Steven, you need to activate him before he makes his cut, rather than when he makes his cut and then
Like, with Steven, you're 90% looking strike and then you're going down. I'm not even joking. Like, after playing with him this much, like, I've realized on AC. And he looks for that double.
There we go. That's what's supposed to happen right there. This is what's supposed to... Simon won! No.
See, you got eggs.
All
right. Travel, yes.
So, real fast. That's what's supposed to happen in our offense. The handler looks upfield. He gets it to a cutter. A cutter throws it to another cutter, who throws it then to another cutter. When that happens, we have all the field to work with. So even if we have a bad throw, we should have more room to throw into because it's going cutter to cutter to cutter.
Whoa. You go to the disc, buddy. I mean, but still going to the disc. Okay, you get it tighter than
straight up.
See, like, no, this is like wasting a whole like lane for like 3 seconds.
Good cut, Adam.
I've learned that if you're cutting out and you don't get it, don't cut in on the four side. Cut in on the brake side.
Yeah, so if you break deep, you want to cut back brake side.
Yeah, you never, yeah, exactly. Because if you cut back four side, then you're just clogging everything. Woof! No, I'm just kidding.
Unless, of course, your guy is cutting brake side.
Good job, Steven. That's where the dump is appropriate.
Two hands, Joey. Yeah. Put it.
I'm Barton got it.
Psych.
Christian got it. Not.
Sanitation department.
Oh my god.
That is the
Christian
sanitation
is like the
department.
Ultimate sanitation department.
It was definitely not
like
a safe throw, but I mean it was practice, I guess. Was that a good throw, though? No.
No.
Yeah. Because that was against a 2-on-1 too.
No, I said put it just because I wanted to see something happen, but
yeah.
The thing is.
Oh, go get that good cut, Andrew.
Also, Simon, why does Simon play off on him? Simon's much faster than Andrew.
Simon always plays off on everyone he cuts.
Don't initiate that cut right there.
Yeah, he just cut off the entire stack.
Yes.
Okay, yeah. In the game,
go, Logan,
that would have been
jogging?
A beat because Steven would have laid the fuck
Logan,
out.
Logan, that's your cut.
Logan, don't jog if you're cutting. Please.
If you're going to jog, go back to the 2 spot.
No, if you're going to jog, get off the field.
Yeah,
dude,
that wasn't
the game.
There you
go.
Joking.
I got that and then I threw it.
Oh, you idiot.
Oh my god.
That was the game.
That was
a good defense will only give Steven.
Dark just pulled. I think there's a zone going. And Dark got it. Dark ran a no win zone and got it. Good bid, Victor. Alright, so we are playing with no wind, really whatsoever. The Dark is running a 3-3-1 zone. Chipmunk is playing man on this guy over here.
Can someone mark me? Can someone watch me?
Yeah, if you're running a zone against a team when there's no wind, you're basically saying you guys suck. You guys have no handlers, no throwers, no catchers whatsoever. And I would not say that either of these teams tonight are bad. You guys happen to get a lucky D on the first one from a rookie. Maybe that was the intent of the zone or just to change it up a little bit. But once a team figures out, you know, what to look for in the zone, I mean, it's just
basically any good handler.
Yeah, you're gonna be screwed. Especially out here, there's no wind. There's absolutely no wind.
I think we should look for a 3-man cup. I haven't found like
one of the better zones. I feel like
4-2-1?
A more junky, a more different look. Like something that a player has never seen.
You know, it's hard to throw a zone that people have never seen it though.
Yeah, but
that was like JBU.
Right?
Did they run that zone against y'all at Harvest?
No, there was no wind.
Yeah, well, there was no wind. And if they would have thrown a zone on us, we would have fucked them. Real hard, coach. We would just put all 7 handlers on. They would have started praying on the spot.
That was y'all's issue last year. Y'all didn't know how to get past that zone forever. You just needed to drop somebody extra when they ran 4-2-1. Ports are deep.
Got it, Jason.
That needs to happen every time.
That was one thing I think we learned as a team this past tournament. Was that if the stack goes back when people are in power position, literally everyone goes back and gets something.
We'll get something.
Yeah.
Or you guys will throw it anyways and you'll have the sanitation department.
Well,
go clean it up.
I mean, to a certain extent, I would take my shots. Like if I was in any position and I saw Ross and Joey having a bit of separation, I'm gonna put it. Just the fact that I know Ross and Joey would get it.
Mm-hmm. Joey wasn't there this weekend.
Yeah. No. Like, if it ever came to it, like Joey and Ross, like the ups they have, I'm gonna take my chances.
What about Christian? He's been playing lights out, man. What about Neil, dude? He caught that one this weekend in the finals.
Maybe a bit more to prove.
Over like two people.
But Joey and Ross at this point, my eyes. And Tyler.
I know.
No way, throw.
What about Chris? Dude, just throw it as far as you can.
I've never seen him run. Is he that fast?
Are you kidding me?
You'll see it in this video.
Chris has got to be the fastest person on this team.
Really?
Yeah.
Shit, I like literally haven't seen it.
Try.
Okay.
That kid is
lights out. Yeah. How athletic did you think the people from Wisconsin Whitewater were?
They had some athletes.
Really good athletes.
They looked like they were athletes.
They had some good athletes, yeah.
Like, they definitely looked the part, but I don't know.
That's how they beat us last year. They're just more athletic than us.
Yeah.
I mean, they were probably better at Frisbee than us last year.
One, you guys got to be good at Frisbee, and two, you got to be athletic. And if we continue to be athletic, our Frisbee IQ will continue to get better, and...
We'll get there.
But if you guys are good players and you're
right here,
and you're not able to get open because you're not athletic enough, then
or smart enough. I mean, you wouldn't consider yourself athletic, but you just want to get open all the fucking time.
I know, but as soon as I play another smart player that's athletic, I'm screwed.
No, I defend him.
So you guys gotta be
cute because you have bad defense.
Hey, this weekend my defense was good.
It wasn't bad. Yeah. But imagine if you made it a habit to play good defense.
Oh yeah, I just
then you would get even better.
Looks off Jacob on the
Hey, watch deep,
watch
deep.
Good.
Oh, Victor.
Victor, great job.
It's 3-on-1.
Dark. good job, Dark. It's the only way we're gonna stop Stephen Boer. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Just have Bork go. Go, Chipmunk. Go, run, Chipmunk.
Because most of the entire line, the main lines when we were playing them, the main points, was the entire bat line, right? Lay out, you idiot!
Okay, I thought he was about to drop that. It looked like the disc was like falling to the ground.
All this is on video, right? Me showing at this, guys.
Alright, so the ISO Easy didn't work.
That was a second earlier than might have been the perfect throw.
Tucker had pretty good no deep.
Love about this team this year is that if somebody goes deep, we help so hard.
We make up our height with our quantity. That is
ridiculous help. Defense, and we've talked a lot about that at UTV 101. Help defense if you are the last in the stack. Victor saw it, helped it. Tyler, as soon as the disc went up, he took off as well. These discs, I mean, it hangs. The disc will hang. If we get multiple people on every disc that goes up, offense or defense, you know, we're going to help out our team tremendously.
Like, ping pong going on. They all jumped, no one touched it. It was like, oh my god.
Right when I was about to jump, I just
could have just trundled in that shit.
I would have jumped over and
you turn
around.
You just keep rolling even between the pools?
It depends. Sometimes I don't. When I think it's gonna.
Yeah, you might have to break up this video. Pretty sure.
We're at 52 minutes. You don't think it'll take? It's like full
it's
HD.
Take time to upload it. I mean, you can just put it up online.
That's all. I'm just gonna, yeah. I'll go to bed. I'll post it. Go to bed. Or I'll let it download. Upload.
I'm gonna watch this just for my commentary because I've had
fun. Yeah, you wanna hear yourself?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Good pull. That was a good pull. We need to get on these good pulls, though.
You stupid idiot! Why did you catch it? Put it, Jason. Joseph.
Go, Christian. Go, Christian.
Oh, space! Oh!
I'll have to look at the video, but I think Christian played it right. I think the disc went up, and as soon as he went up, as soon as the disc went up, Christian took off as well. Obviously, he wasn't going to catch the frisbee. He wasn't anywhere close to being able to catch the frisbee, but just having the wherewithal, the knowledge to know that your teammate's going to come down with that deep disc, you're just going to help him out and catch the score. So good job, Christian. Had a pretty back and forth game here, white versus dark. We've mixed in Wolfgang and Wolfpack, the A and the B team. We just are coming off of Harvest with a lot of the players out here also playing at Harvest. We're gonna have another tournament this weekend, so we thought it was a good opportunity to do some video
Andrew,
work.
Keep going.
Going into this weekend, going into the winter, we will need to concentrate, focus when we're out at practice. It's a little loose around here right now. You can tell by the sidelines talking. We've been scrimmaging for basically this whole time. The cold will tend to slow us down, get us out of our element a little bit, and we usually get a little bit lax, lackadaisical on our mental focus out here. So
oh my god,
we're on field, coach.
Hopefully having some video of the scrimmage, you guys will be able to see what's going on.
You got one.
You'll know how important it is to grind through the cold practices coming up.
We also get pretty lazy on tournament weeks.
Tournament weekends, yeah. Yep, tournament weeks.
Joseph. Jason, why?
Jason.
You gotta catch him. You gotta catch him.
You hate to see that happen.
You didn't go, man.
You hate to see it. Where's Charles when you need him?
Ross. I'm not gonna go see. Yeah, I got a nice pull.
Dude, I know, right?
I was buzzing pretty good because he was the end of Saturday and I was like 15 dollars, thank you. Yeah, I literally, that's why I'm looking at myself. Dude, great looking haircut. 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 Dude,
take it to the next level. We can have one good cut, and then that guy can catch a disc, and then he can hold the disc for 8 seconds while another cut develops. Or we can make one good cut, catch the disc, know exactly where the cut's going to be, throw the next throw within the first one or two counts, and then continue it. That's a continuation cut. But if you are not making good continuation cuts, we will get no flow, we'll get no momentum going downfield, or if we're going to the break side, or if we're going to the fore side, continuation cuts. Watching this video, you should be able to see that I think you were actually looking directly at the thrower, just kind of jogging into the deep space like you wanted it, but jogging cuts don't ever work out here. So you got to make one hard cut and then come back to the thrower, and if it's not there, then you just clear out.
Yeah, did you see the one that was like to the apocalypse with Eric and I just like smoking cigarettes?
Go, Chris. No jump, Victor! No jump, Victor! Up! Around! X, you probably shouldn't cut to the fourth side from the two because you don't know what's happening behind you and you weren't the one to help out, so. Overall, not the right call.
Oh,
Joey!
Damn,
Joey!
Can I come? No, I can't come.
Joey, good
no, I don't
poach
come.
Off.
I wanted to flip, but no.
Joey, gosh, why do we have so many Joeys on the team? One Joey did something good. One Joey did something bad. Figure it out.
Dude, when he goes back and forth, who's the better Joey?
There's not one true better Joey.
Yeah, I know. Just the fact that the one we consensusly call better Joey actually shows up to practice and the other one just goes to fucking student government like it's a big deal.
And they go to less school. Dude, my freshman year, we got twice as much money as we got this year. And we were like a quarter of the size.
Talking about UTD fucking politics.
We got no money.
Look behind you. No, don't do that. Look at him.
Oh, so on.
All right, look at Andrew.
So
look at.
Oh, you.
Okay, Christian, don't
Christian,
pick,
go. Christian,
don't pick
go.
That disc up if you're only gonna throw it 1 yard. Just like, just let just let Steven pick it up.
That's perfect.
It wasn't for you.
It wasn't for you. Just letting you know.
Get Tyler Poach.
Yeah, great defense, Steven.
Hey, that's acceptable.
Yeah.
Yeah, Tucker!
In my Chinese history class, this one girl was like talking about how she was like, her mom was worried for her safety because she was like, coming up.
Find the wide open Steven.
Just keep going, Tyler!
What the fuck are you saying?
Mismatch on Steven.
Serious, like he was serious.
Put it! Go, Joey! Go, Tyler!
Sky of Tyler, I believe in you, baby!
One of my students today?
That is jack shit! Oh my god,
Joey!
Joey, you got dicked on. Andrew, cut in now. Cut in now. Now get out.
Clear. Oh, run attack.
Great bit,
dude. Keep it up. We love the effort. Yeah, Joseph. There you go.
Continue.
Christian.
Where's our continuation?
Go, Chris. Go, Joseph, put it! No, don't put it now!
LB, I wonder if that guy plays on no line.
Nice shot, Christian!
Huh?
Hell yeah, Christian!
Why does he not play on no line? No, I said no wonder, Jason.
Good cut, Chris!
You
hurt yourself.
Did you confirm if I influenced him?
God, and Joey's on him.
I guess it's 86
playing. Hey, we're going out tomorrow. That's five for cube.
Shooter's gotta shoot, big dick.
Oh, oh, damn
it. Oh. There's no 30 there, 25.
Oh, this, that disc is gonna come up around here. But let's see if X figures that out. Nope, I'm not gonna figure that out.
Inside. All inside.
Hey,
get
six
shakers. Step
into your guy, call five.
Yeah, Vic! Talk to Victim now! Talk to Victim now!
Terrible Indian accent. I'm sorry.
I just got a clean bill of health.
I just got the same check of health.
Like, you know, in those countries,
what it says, check of health.
What the hell is
that? 938.
You literally become a target.
I didn't know that was actually.
If you have an American sized car, like it
doesn't roll.
I mean, that was a 2000.
Is he your primary care physician? He is the primary suspect in five C-sections.
Shooters have to shoot!
But, this is maybe too passive when the disc is in the air.
Hey, you just gotta, know what your high point is.
Yeah.
I mean, look at Hammer, dude. He's like, figured out. Yeah. What his high point is every jump.
Tyler doesn't.
Throw the hammer, Tyler.
Tyler's very good at knowing what his apex of his jump is and where he can get the disc at.
That's diabolical.
What do we do?
Stack. Tyler just said it. Stack is a little bit deep.
Yeah.
Cut! Guys, Andrew!
I'm out!
Put it.
What a mess.
Oh my!
The fuck?
When you got the hammers, man, you got the hammers.
I'm glad you did it.
We're Americans.
All the other countries in the world
are saying,
hey, who's on the right? You know, I think
I'm really sending them to
they were like,
oh, let's go, Dark!
Trump's all about.
I'm already there.
Hey, I'm big
Rob! Why, Andrew?
Wrong.